Officer, what brings you up here in the rain?
It's you again. What is it?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, hello, dear. There you are again.
Can I help you?
Again.
Yes.
Right to work! Right to work! Shame on you!
Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome to the fishing village. Please lean in closer. I have cataracts. Oh, welcome, police officer.
We are not here to cause any trouble, madame.
Oh, of course. Last time we saw you around here was 12 years ago. You also came to take care of trouble then. Which you did. But still, in Martinez. No, not you personally. I meant the RCM. Some of the men got into a fight. One of them killed another. Locked himself in that woodshed over there. He was brooding, needed some help opening the door. You got it open for him and took him to think about what he'd done in a more secluded place. Somewhere more quiet. Oh, the usual. Dark tidings, black hound.
You're not. No one around here considers that.
Maybe they are afraid, because you're an ill omen. But you're still welcome here, as long as men with guns aren't chasing you. I'm sorry there's not a lot of room to park your motor carriage. And not a lot of houses. Oh, look at me ramble on. What brings you to us?
Good to see you, friend. Do I have deals set up for you, buddy boy? So what do you want? I got smokes. They're cheap. Very cheap. I got Pilsner. Great deal. You won't get a better deal on that piss. Spirits I can let go for 300 real. Also, I have speed. And by speed, I mean amphetamine.
Hey, tequila! Good to see ya! How's business? How's the old reality? So what's happening? Yeah, Tequila Sunset. How are the, high concept reality-based adventures proceeding? That's hard. I'm like 3 or maybe 4 years into mine. Wait, no. Make it 5. Things aren't going super well for Idiot Doom Spiral either. Haven't found those keys yet. Haven't won that great piece of ass back. No word for my business, buddies.
Mm-hmm.